Please note that when we use leharish, it will also be using the preposition be. So we'll say leharish bara'ashan. We have given you the word oznei haman as the plural form for hamentashen. In the singular, it's ozen haman. So in our directions, we could ask a few children to come up, lakachat ozen haman, lasim ozen haman al haozen.